this morning on The Science of It, a STEM favorite that you and the kids can try at home. And if you put your mind to it, hopefully your experiment won't leave you scrambled. Welcome back this morning to The Science of It. This time we are outside the Orlando Science Center, and you're going to find out why in just a second. We bring back our friend Tori from OSC. Thanks for joining us here this morning as we get ready to do the egg drop challenge.
Yeah, so this is a common STEM challenge that we've done here at the Science Center that's pretty easy. We use a lot of different materials that you could find in your home, things like newspaper. We make these fun paper dowels that can kind of help with the structural integrity, pipe cleaners, condiment cups, straws, popsicle sticks, toothpicks, rubber bands, string, all kinds of
the
fun
plastic
stuff.
Bags.
Yeah, plastic bags.
Okay.
So the ultimate goal is to either, you know, kind of protect the egg from a high drop that we're gonna do later, or we're gonna try to lower the terminal velocity of the egg by using something to make a parachute.
Sure.
So I'm gonna encourage you to make whatever kind of contraption you would like to make to try to protect your egg or, you know, slow it down from the fall. And I'm gonna make my own and then we're gonna test them out.
Okay, let's do it. Okay. And I can use anything here.
Yeah, you can use anything here. I'm just gonna give you an egg so that you can, if you need it for inspiration.
Got it. I'm gonna grab one of those. So I did that a little.
Oh, yeah.
So I've got
that looks great.
Got it in there. I feel pretty good about
this. Feel good about it?
Well,
right.
Maybe not. Well, maybe not after even just this 2 feet, but we'll see.
Okay, got something like this going on.
Okay.
Right. So we can go ahead and head up to the roof of the garage and try these out, okay?
So we're gonna take these, which we built down here on the ground, and we're gonna head right up there.
Yeah.
4 stories up to the garage, and we're gonna see if they make it.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're gonna drop some eggs.
So Tori, of course, we know the one thing that we need to do in science is we gotta see what's gonna happen before our contraptions.
Yeah, so I figured we could just kind of throw an egg off of the balcony as like a control for our experiment and see what happens from this high when we throw it without any protection at all.
Sure.
Okay, you ready?
Let's check it out.
3, 2, 1. Messy, big splat.
Very, very messy. All right, well, let's hope that our contraptions, the parachutes, and the wrapping of the newspaper is better than that.
It's gotta be at least a little bit. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh. Nice.
All right.
Hold it out a little bit.
Yeah, there you go.
Woo! Oh, no. I'm guessing that didn't make it. Let's see if we did it right this time. All right, we'll start with Tori again.
Oh no.
You tell me there's a chance. All right. I don't know. That could have been the cup.
That could have been the cup.
Maybe the cup protected it.
All right.
Let's go check it out.
We're gonna go see.
All right, yeah, we did parachutes first, so let's see if they made it or not.
Careful opening it, because sometimes you can crack the egg just opening it.
I don't
want to
do that, not if it survived a 4-story fall.
Yeah, that'd be a big bummer. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
It wasn't a full smash. I feel pretty good about that. You got a little crack in there.
A little tiny crack, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Definitely broke.
Yeah.
But wasn't a full smash.
Yeah, just a slight little crack here, but definitely better than what it looked like when we dropped it without any protection at all.
Absolutely. Now, I have a pretty good feeling, Tori.
All right.
Based on what we heard, that one didn't make it.
Yeah, yeah.
But I shouldn't get too cocky because I don't know if this one made it either.
Yeah, you do have a little cup in there. So that
I do.
May have helped you out. Yep, there's a yolk all in this one.
Yeah, that one definitely a scrambled egg.
Oh, no. Yeah, definitely a scrambled egg, for sure.
I haven't felt any liquid yet.
That's a good sign.
Positive signs. A little bit.
You cushioned that one very good.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, is it bad?
It's not really bad, but I can see.
You gotta get in there. You gotta figure out how much the damage is.
I can see the liquid. Definitely definitely a smashed egg.
All right, so our most successful one was like a cushioned parachute here, so we just had this small crack. So when things like this happen, we just kind of go back to the drawing board, think about how we can improve our design, and just kind of keep trying different things. There's so many different supplies that you can use. Come up with your own supplies. I encourage you guys, if you want to try this at home, please share it with the Orlando Science Center so we can see the awesome creations you guys are making. You can always post on social media using hashtag Orlando Science Center so that we can make sure that we see these awesome things that you guys do at home.
Absolutely, and we always love making a mess over here with the Orlando Science Center and the science of it. Thanks so much, Tori.
Thank you.
And if you want to see the other cool stuff happening there at the Orlando Science Center, it's open Thursday through Tuesdays. Lots of events and activities to help keep the kids engaged, whether they're in the classroom right now or if they're at home learning with you. Check them out.